Hey folks, welcome back to Bucket List 2 on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I am Alex Beefgnaw. I can't pronounce my own name. have you ever had days like that? You can't pronounce your own name? Yeah. Okay, let's see. I need to get into some Ender IO stuff, but first, I'm just curious. I know you can make Pyrotheum. I know you can make blaze powder out of something. What is it that you make the blaze powder out of? It's destabilized redstone and glowstone. All of which I either got or can get. Give me the magma crucible back. Let's plug you back in. Plug you in. Okay. I need to throw redstone in there, is what I need to do. And how many is it? Oh god, I gotta make 4 of them. And that recipe makes 2 of them. So, 2 blaze powders? 2 blaze powders, yeah. Alright. I think 2 blaze powders? I don't know. Am I sure I don't have blaze powder just chilling down here? I don't. Okay. I probably could if I really wanted to. If I really, really wanted to. I could probably just go down to the nether level if I really, really wanted to. I don't really, really want to. Aw, man, really? Can you grind one of these down? Electric locomotive? Oh, railcraft. Okay. Rock crusher. Okay. Cover. Rock crusher. No? Poop. That's okay. I know where I can go to get glowstone without having to go down to the nether level. And without having to take out my light. I may have some upstairs. Let's see. Let's see, how much is that? Okay, so I'm gonna need like... I think? Okay. Let's just go for an even bucket, just to make sure. I'm gonna need it for other stuff anyway. Okay, there. Give me the tank. I could probably do a better job of setting this up, huh? Alright. Push. Okay. It's doing the thing. Hey, there's a blaze powder. Alright. Okay, and I've still got plenty of redstone. Alright, how make pyrotheum again? Okay, sulfur, coal powder, and redstone. Alright. Oh boy. I think the sag mill can make it. In you go. Have you got any sulfur just chilling down here? I doubt it. But I got the charcoal, which ought to work. I think that ought to do it. And I need sulfur. How get sulfur? Sulfur dust from mechanism? No. Shapeless. Okay, railcraft sulfur. Sulfur. Nether sulfur ore. Isn't it like a byproduct of some thermal foundation? There we go. Quartz ore. I know where I can get some of that without going to the nether. Sulfur ore. Nether rack. I know where I can get some of that without actually going to the nether. Coal is a possibility. Okay. Sag mill. There we go. Blazer. Okay, that. Okay. Coal. Nether rack. We'll both give sulfur. Okay, I think I may actually have some netherrack chillin'. I have a nether quartz ore. No netherrack. That's okay. Like I said, I know where I can go to get it. It's not going to be fun, but I know where I can go to get it. Alright, and hop! Give me something good, baby. Come on. Come on. Okay. Here, take that. I need more flints. Okay. This is not going to be pleasant. But I do know where to go to get the stuff that I need to get. Okay. Alright. Let's get the stabbing iron out because stuff's about to get real down here. Hi, you nasty little creature. Hey! Ugh, God, I hate silverfish. I really do not like silverfish. At all. Hi, little slime, I hear you. Okay, I hear a lot of things. I hear a lot of things that I'm not liking. Okay. So, this is what I'm talking about here. Okay. Hi. Oh, God! Huh. My guy, my dude, you scared the bejesus out of me. Whew. Where did you come from? Ow. Oh, that's where you come from. Okay. Okay. Plan B. Let's go. Let's do a leave. Let's go heal up a bit. Hi. Hey, buddy. Oh, crap. King of the mountain. All right. Okay. Yeah, clearly, there's... Hey! Oh, come on. Get! You filthy little creatures. Oh, man. No. Haha. Okay. A block. Okay, that one's already blocked. Okay. Little guys. Little dudes. You need to stop. I hear slimes, like, everywhere, too. Am I seeing glowstone? I don't know. Okay, look, I really need to get down to the nether level here, guys. Okay, I really, really do. Oh, boy. Is there a spawner up in here? There must be. That's a really nice sword. I like that. Can I have that? Oh no. No, no. Get. Nope. Who's throwing stuff? Is there a witch down here? Oh, it's one of those things. That's... I don't have any pets, so I guess it's kind of useless. I'm hearing so many slimes. Oh, dude! Okay. I see you. You nasty little creatures. I see you. Ah, damn. Okay. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's a spawner. Hey, what the hell? Get! Shoot! Aw, man. This sucks. I mean, all I want is some stinking sulfur, okay? That is literally all I want. Okay. Okay. Okay, alright. None of these seem to be silverfish eggs, and yet... Alright, I'm gonna need to wall some stuff up is what I'm gonna need to do. Ah, crap, there's the spawner. There it is. Uh-huh. There it is. Got it. Alright. Okay. Let's block this up a little bit so things cannot get through. Okay. Soul sand. Okay, you know what? Have I a shovel? Yeah, I have a shovel. Okay, here, sit on the floor for now. Oh god. What do I not need? Get these out of here. Get this out of here. Alright. Alright. Alright, you filthy creatures. Hey! Alright, here we go. Alright, are we almost done? Are we almost done with our little filthy creatures? Are we? No, we're not. No, we're not. Okay. Rock on. Awesome. Yeah. That's swell. Yeah. Yeah, this is all silverfish in here, isn't it? Uh-huh. Okay. Awesome. You know what we're gonna do? There we go. Problem solved. Hi. Hi. How are you? Oh. Poor thing. Give me a food. Okay, get this crap armor out of here. You can't see me. I'm invisible. Can I have any of those cool arrows and stuff? Okay, we know there's a spawner. There's all kinds of whips and armor and stuff everywhere. There we go. Okay, nice and safe. This way, at least. Hi. Hi. Okay. Alright. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Hey, buddy! Oh my god! Dude! Woo! Really? Really? Really, little guy? Ah. Wow, that was ugly. I'm thinking we may not get a bucket today. Let's close this up, shall we? Hi! How are you? Some very nice armor you got there. Okay. Alright. Yeah, we've definitely not cleared out all the spawners. Wow. Jeremy. Okay. What hit me? Okay, yeah. I need to unload some crap here. Because some of this is stuff that I could really use. Hi! Nope, you can't get in here. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh, my guy. Alright. Hi. Good night. Burn. Yeah, there's a spawner. Somewhere is a spawner. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. It must be over here, right? Well, oh, hi. Ah! There we go. Hi. You know what? Can you just heck off? There we go. There we go. That's awesome. Okay. There we go. You can't see me. I'm invisible. Okay. So there must be a spawner up in here somewhere. Right? Ah! Uh-huh. Ah, there it is. Gotcha. Okay. Anything good in there? Some food. Redstone. I could use that. Yeah, sure, why not? Here, give it. Okay, does this improve my armor any? Yeah. Protection, I'm breaking. You know, I'll take it. Here. Hey, go on. Shoo. Okay. Oh, there's a chest there, too. Yeah. Give me the torches. Okay, or don't. What's that? Osmium? Nah, give it here. Okay. No, it's cool. Alright. Okay. There's so many skeletons out there. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's awesome. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Okay. There's XP flying around my face. Oh, goody. Division sigil. Do I already have one? I might. Give me the torches. Here, take these. Take that. Give me the food. Okay. I thought I got all this crap. I guess I did not. And then there's these guys. Hi. Oh, come on! Hi. Yeah. Hey. What's up? There's more... Okay, I see the spawner. I see it. It's right there. Okay, you know what? Bye. Okay. Hi. What if... Oh, God. Nope. Burn, baby, burn. There we go. Okay. Alright, it's all good. Okay. Okay. Can you guys just kind of heck off, please? Do a leave. And you too, silverfish. Whoa. Hey! Alright, fight. Okay, go on. Okay, alright. Oh boy. Hey, excuse me. Can I just, there we go. Solve this whole problem. Alright, bye. God, this is terrible. Okay. Can I? No, of course I can't. Hey, excuse me. Alright, let these two fight each other. If I can get some gravel, that'd be pretty awesome. Having thrown all my gravel away. Yeah. Ah, there's a gravel. How about I just drop that? Oh boy. Oh god. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, can we not? Oh no. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, can we not with the explosions? Oh god. really... Guys, stop. Whew, okay. Did we blow up? Did Mr. Splody blow himself up? Okay, do that. That's not what that's for. Okay. And just build a wall. Okay. All right. There we go. So are we fairly safe here now? I'm hearing so many slimes. Okay. Nope. Oh no. Oh god, here we go again. Oh no. Oh, this did not work. This did not work. Why? Oh god. Whew, okay. This is not going well at all. I kind of don't want to dig up, because I know I'm going to get zombies on my head. Okay, but that's alright. I mean, I can make this work. No, go away. God, all those slimes. Food? Yeah, cool. Okay. Go away. Oh god! Whew! Nope. Dang. Okay. Okay, so I did not quite get this place sealed off. As well as maybe I should have. Nope. Alright. Okay. Alright. No. No, friend. No. Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. All right. Now, I'm not even going to go downstairs. I'm not going to do it. I'm not even. No. Negative. Negatory. Get this crap out of my inventory. I'll keep you. Okay. Get this out. All right. Give me the netherrack. Nether, oh man. Not that netherrack, obviously. Okay, I think it should be, no, crap. Okay. I tried to, vein mine, it didn't work. Okay, gimme. Great. Get this out of my way. All right. Okay. Can I have this? Oh god. Okay. Can I have this? And how about this? Alright. And this? Okay. Alright. Okay, I think we're good. I think this is gonna do it. Okay. excuse me. Is this where I come in? Yeah, this is where I come in. Alright. Okay, well that was fairly awful. Okay. Let's put those there. Try the netherrack first. Just some sulfur, please. Oh no, come on. Just a little bit of sulfur. That's all I'm asking. I don't think I'm gonna get any sulfur. Nope. Okay, then try that. After all that, I ain't gonna get squat. That grave spike, get out of here. Okay. Ah, man. No sulfur. Is there any other way to get sulfur? Okay, that's, let's see. Thermal foundation. Apatite ore. Nether quartz. Stuff that I do not want to... Okay, where does sulfur ore happen? Are you going to tell me? No. Okay. Induction smelter, sag mill, coal, but not charcoal. 15% chance will help. And that's it. Okay, how about railcraft sulfur? Just out of the ores. How about mechanism sulfur? The chemical injection chamber. Okay, I'll bite. How the hell do you make a chemical injection chamber? Chemical pearl injector? Huh, okay. How make? Oh, crap. Okay, that is above my pay grade at the moment. Okay, well, this sucks. Alright, but, you know, at least I can make, here. Make me some more blaze powder, will ya? I might as well make the rest of it. What the hell? Okay. Great. Rad. Okay, so, just real quick. Do I have any coal just chilling? Charcoal won't do it. It's got to be coal. I don't think I have any. I don't think I have any coal. Do I have any? No, I don't. Well, poop. Okay, well that was a complete waste of time. Sucks. Okay. All right. Well, I'll just have to go dig and get some coal and grind it up and hopefully yeah. There's not any just chilling in here, is there? I don't think there is. I think I've already pretty well cleaned this part of the basement out. Oh, that's my head. Okay. oh god. Okay, just real quick, let's run upstairs. See if I've got any coal chilling. Not there. Not there. Coal, there we go. Coal, there we go. Okay. Okay. And again, it's only a 10% chance, so this is not... I'm not really holding my breath here. But... let's try it. Give me the quartz. Might as well. Nope. Sip. Nope. Ah! Come here. All right. So it's, oh crap, it's glowstone, isn't it? Pyrotheum dust. It's, oh no, it's redstone. Okay. So, there? Eh? 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 No? Why? Oh, does it have to be coal? Okay, fine. Fine. Give it here. Okay, now try it. Yeah. Four pyrotheum. That should do it. Okay, you know, there is a more efficient way to do this, but hell with it. Give me the tank. Oh god. Okay. Magma crucible. Pyrotheum dust. In you go. Oh god, I'm out of buckets. oh man. Okay. Nah, of course. Here, just eat that. There's a bucket of pyrotheum right there. Just give me the two. Okay. All right. So we're not gonna be bucketless today. We have buckets today. It's fine. It's all good. Melt. How's my pig iron doing? 200 and some odd buckets. Okay. I mean, mill buckets. I wish buckets. Okay. Just one bucket of pig iron would be awesome. Speaking of which, don't I have some meat on me? Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Bucket. Give the bucket. Give me the pyrotheum. All right. Woo. We got bucket. Let's go put the bucket away. Okay. Do not dump the pyrotheum on the floor. There we go. Okay. All right. Heavy water. Pyrotheum. All right. Okay, folks. Well, that was fun. I'll see you next time. We might start working on the desalination whatever thing for mechanism or some ender IO stuff. I don't know. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.